quarter-final day here at the greatest spectacle of them all. We're very much down to the business end of the competition. 32 teams began it. We're down to the last eight. No more easy games from this point on. Every team here is here on merit. Certainly reputation alone won't get you any further from here. This really is a quite wonderful stadium, located here at the foot of the Alps. And here is the national anthem of Italy. Some performance, and now here comes the response. Both managers were very eager to play down any suggestion that their side was favourite to make the semi-final. Identify as the key man in this fixture.
Yeah, Marco Verratti. He's got great vision and passing ability and seems to be able to dictate the play in midfield. He also tends to develop a really good understanding with the forwards and just kind of senses the runs that they'll make. And I'm intrigued to see how he performs today.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Pushing forward at pace. Barella. And here's Insigne. Tries to switch the play. Verratti. And here's Immobile. Barella! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Oh, he's had a shot. Oh, that is rather wayward. Marco Verratti seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Marco Verratti, still goalless at the moment. Spinazzola, and here's Insigne. Behind for a corner kick. That's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Marco Verratti. And here's Immobile. And it's Insigne. Here's the delivery. Keeper's ball. Di Lorenzo. Romagnoli. Wells. Hoists it forward. March. Forward it goes. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Tete.
Looks to dink one in. Di Lorenzo. Hits one! Oh, that's a fine save! Romagnoli with the clearance. Great challenge, time to perfection. Can he find a finish now? March tries to get it forward quickly. That's put paid to a promising move. And it's played forward. Di Lorenzo. Bernardeschi. Verratti. And here's him. It's Immobile! A really close shave and the last action of the first half.
So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
Nil nil.
Underway again. Barella. Bastoni. Keeper sends it forward. He's got options out wide. And out to safety.
Italy.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Marco Verratti. Out to the right. Out for a throw. So here comes the substitution. Ferdinand. March. Wells. He's dead. Hits one! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Lorenzo.
On the right now. What's on?
0-0 still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected.
And here's Immobile. Cut out in the nick of time. Just to locate someone up front. Marco Verratti.
That he's being singled out.
Back to the keeper and try something new.
Di Lorenzo
switches it towards the other side.
Insigne
displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Bastoni
moves it over to the other flank.
Spinazzola, Romagnoli, Bastoni, Spinazzola, Bastoni. Di Lorenzo.
Forward it goes.
Di Natale.
Looking to run onto it.
Di Lorenzo.
And help's available out wide. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Played in with accuracy. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. That's going to be a booking.
As he picked him out, he's had a shot! Oh, yes, it's there! Save the best for last!
be dispatched. There was no reaching that. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. El-Sharawi gets it out to the wing.
And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Now the counter. And that is it, the referee has seen enough. On to the semi-final, another hurdle cleared. Next up, the penultimate step. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.